Hello and welcome. In this video, I will be guiding you through the steps on how to install the virtual computer lab. Keep in mind that you will need access to the internet to use the software to run your virtual computer lab. Once you have verified that you have internet access, open a web browser and type in the following link: view.csbsju.edu/portal/. This should redirect you to a new page. Once there, go ahead and click Install VMware Horizon for Client. This is the software that will be used to run the virtual computer lab on your personal device. Now, locate the proper operating system for your device and click on Go to Downloads, which should be located on the right of the same row as your intended operating system. Once the software is finished installing, go to Downloads on your device and run the VMware Horizon Client Installer. Make sure to follow the instructions provided on the screen for installation. When finished with that, launch VMware Horizon Client from your applications. When asked for a connection server, use the following link: view.csbsju.edu and click Connect. If prompted, log in with your campus username and password. Double-click Windows Academic and you will connect to the virtual computer lab. This will enable you to have a similar experience you would if you went to a physical lab on campus. Clicking on the Start menu and All Programs will show you the available applications. Please note, software will be added to the virtual computer lab if possible. For a full list of applications currently available in the virtual computer lab, visit csbsju.edu/VL. Open File Explorer to see your network drives, including OneDrive. If you would like more information or assistance, please contact the IT Services Help Desk at 320-363-2228 or send an email to helpdesk@csbsju.edu. Thanks for watching our video on how to install the virtual computer lab.